Welcome back to Bear Tales. Today has been a day. Don't get me wrong, it's been a really good day, but still been chaotic compared to what I had planned. Just one of those. I suddenly realised I haven't actually got any vlogs recorded for this week, so I'm doing that now. It is the 2nd of October. It's October already. The year's just disappearing. So today my husband Jay, he went on a first aid course. He's got that for the next couple of days, so I thought, great, it gives me time where I can focus on finishing next week's video, recording that and editing this week's video. And then at about half nine, something like that, this morning I had a text asking me to go in for an interview today. Did that and I got the job there and then. You know, I was there an hour, got on really well with the boss there, and I start next week, which is absolutely fantastic. It's minimum of 8 hours a week, and you know, it's all in one shift, which is fantastic, because I've done the whole 4 hours here, 4 hours there thing, and it does get frustrating. Whereas, you know, if you're just doing it all in one go, you can focus for the rest of the week. You know, you don't have to think, oh, I've got to go to work in 5 hours, you know, and you're only there for 3 or 4, whatever, you know. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Don't think it's going to affect things too much. Might take me a little bit to sort of get things organized and on schedule. Obviously today I'm now way behind, because not only did I have the interview, I also have family visiting, which is great. You know, it's always good to see family. I knew they were coming down today, I just wasn't expecting to see them till later in the week, but you know, I'm not complaining. Yeah, so it's put me behind both with the editing and the recording. The other thing I wanted to share with you guys today is the next round of Build-A-Bear stuff we got. So I actually got two of these little jumpers. They're not both the same. Got this one specifically for Archie. I've actually just taken it off him to show you guys. And I do need to wash it. I need to wash all of his outfit, and I need to wash him, because I haven't got round to it yet. But I'm thinking I might do my husband's Christmas present whilst he's not around. I'm not sure. Just it depends what I end up doing with family in the next couple of days. Because, you know, gotta see family. So we got that for Archie. And I'm really happy, because this is the original outfit I had on my original one of these guys. Obviously not the one I actually had, at least I doubt it, but yeah, it's just really nice to get him looking how I had him. He's just missing two things now, a navy baseball cap and a navy and brown backpack. The backpack I've not actually seen at all on eBay or Vinted, so I'm not sure. That one might take a while to get hold of. The baseball cap, I'm watching one on Vinted at the moment, but it's the same price it was when it was brand new, and I'm kind of hesitant because it's second hand. Plus I really want to get one of these sprays for fabrics that's like a disinfectant kind of thing, you know, because that's not something I'd feel comfortable washing, because it might fall apart and I don't want that. So that's that. But this one arrived earlier, and I've been itching to get into it. And I found it like just before family arrived. I didn't hear the door at all, because I was upstairs, had music on, didn't have my headphones on, just, yeah, didn't hear the postman knock, which is unusual, because I can usually hear them even up here. But yeah, for whatever reason, didn't hear him this time. But that's okay, because where we are, they can just leave stuff outside the door and it doesn't matter because it's not on the street, so you know nothing's gonna go missing. So here we go. Really excited for this Gryffindor hoodie. I've seen two others of these and they've both been on big sets of bears. Yes, I am a Gryffindor. But yeah, really happy to find the hoodie in a small set, small bear. Probably gonna stick it on Jack, at least for the time being. Got a little bit of pilling on there. I've got a gizmo to remove that sort of stuff. It takes massive batteries. I think it's like C or D size batteries, so I'll get those at some point. And then the bear himself is actually intended for a custom. One thing I decided to do last week, he's actually really soft, I quite like him, but I mustn't get attached because it's not what he's for. So yeah, hang on, let me get up because I'm on the floor again. Lost her heart. So yeah, last week I just decided it might be fun to customize a Build-A-Bear and sell it. You know, sometimes with the bears that I want, they come with other bears that I don't necessarily want, don't want at the moment, because like I've said before, we're limited on space, so I can't get as many as I'd like. Yeah, so I just thought, well, rather than have them sticking around, sort of stuck in storage or whatever, I thought it'd be a fun idea to do some customs to sell. So like I do in the Rescue Squad videos, do that sort of thing, with the intention to sell them. So I didn't record the video process, the makeover process at all. I just wanted to do it sort of as quickly as I could. Obviously it has put stuff back a bit, recording wise and even editing wise, because unfortunately I can't do it at the computer like I would do normally. Some stuff I do in the evenings I do on the computer at the same time, at the computer desk at the same time as whatever I'm doing. You know, I can watch other YouTube videos or whatever at the same time, but fabric can be messy, and this stuff in particular sheds. And I mean, it's not even a fur fabric, it's a fleece fabric, but yeah, it just sheds a lot. It's called Cuddle Soft Fleece, and it is really soft. It's double-sided Cuddle Soft, and this is the girl that I've done. This is a Paulette bunny. Not sure what year she's from. I don't know if her tag, because some of the tags say, let's see, 2021. I had her up on Vinted just as is, and then I just had this idea. I've not closed her at the back, because I've also got the option to send her abroad, in the Discord server that I'm in, if anyone decides to buy her. So yeah, I'm not doing her up just yet, but yeah, this, I used the Cuddle Soft Fleece. It's a rainbow one, the rainbow pattern you might have seen in a previous vlog. It uses pink and not red, but yeah, I really like it. I really like how she turned out. Gave her some whiskers as well, and that's just normal cotton thread. Yeah, I'm really happy with her. There are imperfections on her. It's all hand sewn, you know, but yeah, she's still pretty cool. And I also made her a little Rescue Squad heart because she didn't have a Build-A-Bear heart. I tried to make it 3D, but I just couldn't get it to look right. Yeah, so that will go along with her. Yeah, so that is what I'm going to be doing with this guy. At the moment, I don't know what specifically I'm going to do. Like, you know, I want to do them all differently. I don't want to do them all the same Cuddle Soft rainbow fleece. I've got other fleeces, I've got other fur fabrics. You know, there's a few options that I've got, but I'll stick him in the cupboard for the time being, waiting to be washed. because I won't customize them until I've washed them. And yeah, I just go from there. This is a really long rambly video, and I'd say I'm sorry, but you know, I do that sometimes. But yeah, really happy with the Gryffindor hoodie. Because whilst I would like to get the big bundles, like the one on eBay, is basically all the Gryffindor stuff that's been out, and that would be fantastic to have. But A, no space. That would literally just have to go straight into the attic space we've got. You know, I couldn't have him out on display anywhere. But also, it's £100. It's a really good deal, because when you add up all the prices brand new, it's more than that, I think. But it's a lot all at once, you know. So, and trying to go to America next year, it's not a good idea. Yeah, so we got one more thing coming from Build-A-Bear itself. I've not ordered it yet. I'm ordering tomorrow. As I mentioned in the last video, I'm waiting for the last possible moment to use these vouchers, just in case anything else releases. So the last release was the Grey Axolotl. I'm not a massive fan of axolotls. I don't know where all these big trends come from, you know, all these animal trends. You know, we had the llamas, we've had the meerkats. Meerkats, to me, they do make sense, in a way. Because of the Compare the Market advertising, they use meerkats for that, so you know, that made sense. The llamas, I'm not sure where they came from. I know DeviantArt's used llamas for a very long time, but yeah, I don't know if it was connected to that or what. Where the axolotl crazes come from, I have no idea. You know, but there's rumour of a Christmas one, and I would love the Christmas one because I love Christmas, as I've mentioned. So there's that, though I doubt that will come out tomorrow. You know, there was another Hello Kitty, but again, I'm not into Sanrio. When I had my 200, I had a Hello Kitty and a Chocacat. I had the Hello Kitty was one that was meant to be written off at work, and we were allowed to take them home, so she was damaged. So technically that's where the rescue squad started, when I was at Build-A-Bear, and I used to rescue the bears from work. So there was that one, and Chocacat, I can't remember if I bought him or if he was rescued. I really don't remember. I probably bought him. And I just thought Chocacat was really cute. You know, this black cat. I do like black cats. I mean, I like cats. Not as much as I love dogs, but I do like cats. You know, we've had cats a few times over the years. So yeah, I do like cats. Black cats are cute. Yeah, so that was probably why I got Chocacat. I need to stop rambling because it's almost dinner time. I'm getting hungry. I didn't have as big a lunch as I would normally have. I like to have a decent sized lunch to try and stop myself snacking during, you know, between lunch and dinner, trying to sort that stuff out. Yeah, I think that's everything. But that's it for this one, guys, and I will see you next time.